She deserved to win. She was mixing a lot, and her shots are really tough to return sometimes. I did everything I could in the tennis side. I was just too negative and tired mentally, so I couldn't finish my way this time. I can say only one thing, that it's too fast to play Wimbledon after French Open. It's so short time, and you cannot recover after winning your first Grand Slam title, so it was a little bit difficult. My body felt it, my mind felt it, so I can say I was not 100% ready to start this tournament, but it was nice to come here and to give it a try.
Martina's just been banging her head on the table because you don't accept that as an excuse.
No, you have 3 weeks. It used to be one. Then in starting in 73, 74, I think, was 2 weeks. And only last year we got the extra week. And yeah, I know it's more difficult now. There's many more demands on your time, etc. And it was such a big deal for her because she's been in 3 finals before, blah, 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 and Romania, blah, blah, blah. But really, 3 weeks. So take off a week and then you start practicing. Didn't play a tournament. And she should be relaxed. She looked nervous to me. You see, that's what I... Whatever. Even
I think
she
they're all nervous
because
they're seeing all the other seeds going. And I think Halep's left there as number one and she's thinking, well, I'm meant to win this. And it has match point, doesn't convert it, Boris, and then sort of... Ugh.
I quite don't understand what happened in the women's game, Martina. And maybe is it the Serena Williams comeback effect? Is everybody afraid of the superstar? I don't know. I mean, Simona should be a happy camper. She finally wins her first Grand Slam. Of course you should celebrate a week or 10 days. But this is Wimbledon. You got to get ready for it. You got to put yourself in a position to play your best tennis. Take off in August, but don't take off in the middle of June.
Full credit, though, to Shea, who's made us all hungry by talking about food so much in her interview. Well, she was fantastic and double-handed both sides. Right, you can...